too long.
Get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Is really taking things to a new level since he ascended to the mantle of the tribal chief. I believe on a number of occasions he's even said that we work for him.
His name isn't on my check, but I can't deny that Reigns has reached his full potential. He carries himself differently. He competes differently. He's definitely achieved a certain level of greatness.
A very vindicated Reigns looking to be acknowledged here tonight.
His opponent better be ready. It might be a non-title match, but this is a great chance to make a statement.
You have to think the champ is aware of
Tony. This could do it! And the referee stops the count before two.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, and in this business, there's no more desperate a time than when you have to face off against Roman Reigns.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a dangerous strategy, but I think you have to take the risk of goading and taunting Roman Reigns. You have to outsmart him and bait him into failure. Again, a dangerous strategy.
Getting back into the ring. Shoulders are down.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. He's getting a little better now. And that was an effective attack, guys. Placed into the corner.
Hoisting their opponent up, draped over the top rope.
And this is just unmatched brutality.
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
From the heavens!
You gotta be kidding me! Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxon's a very fragile boy.
Oh!
Oh my goodness, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Right in the face.
My God.
Oh. Ow! He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Reigns.
He gets back into the ring.
He is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
What? Look at it in here.
This could be it.
My power down at two. I can't believe it.
Are you kidding me?
Just from a deadlift position. Sit out power bomb for the big dog.
Ooh. Defiant counter to Reigns.
He gets out of the way.
East River Crossing.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Saw the opening and turned it into a jawbreaker. Float over. Into a DDT.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's me.
I don't think this is gonna end well. All the way up. Jackknife powerbomb. May have just vanquished Reigns.
And that definitely made solid impact.
No one likes a count out.
Going way up high. after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Big impact.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Reigns is facing some serious trouble,
and props to him. He's been able to outsmart Reigns and goad him into some dangerous situations.
He returns to the ring. Big counter from Reigns.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
And we just saw some serious offense. And deep into the match, Reigns lets fly another heavy attack there.
Throughout the course of this match, Roman has been a force to be reckoned with. The head of the table, asserting himself once again.
Different. He is simply different.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Taking flight. You gotta love the lowdown. The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
Up handle.
It's a wrap. He got planned for Reigns, and some effective offense with that one.
A beatdown on the big dog. Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Oh, what a shot. He reverses it. And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Back and forth from these competitors.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Reigns has identified the target.